Young Love.
Sipping on the fortune of you, it's a bit of a